massive. Oh!
Watch everything that comes off the left side of Kulabdan. Semipet is looking chiseled tonight. Been training like a demon out there in Pattaya at Fairtex.
A lot of early pressure coming from Kulabdan as he's throwing those teeps to the thigh. And you can see it's slowly backing up Semipet. So his back.
Nice combination. Starched him with that two-punch combo. Outside leg kick there from Kulabdan. There's the left side leg kick.
You know, even though there's not a lot of action in a match like this, I really enjoy watching the mental part of the chess match unfolding of this thing.
Kulabdan's just measuring that distance with those leg kicks, but he caught him.
Up, down.
One shot.
Body
three,
shot.
Body shot.
Oh, this is over. Five. This is over. My word, how about that?
Caught him with a beautiful shot, a hook to the body.
Faba caught on the double forearms guard. Catch and sweep counter, couldn't execute the sweep. Two-punch combination over the top. Teep off the back leg, out of southpaw stance from Talon Jai. Cracks the back leg, goes up to the head.
He's so fast with those kicks, man. And the way that he does it, there's almost no tell whatsoever.
He's got to go circular, he's got to go lateral. He's just staying in front of Talon Jai. It's a recipe for disaster. Jab two.
I feel like Talon Jai has a 100% strike landing rate.
I don't disagree. Everything off his left side so far is just superb. We're seeing the elbows, the high kicks. We're seeing the straight lift cross. This is a show. This is a performance. Oh, clubs Clubber with that right hand. And Clubber's face is a horror story. This is just incredible.
He's got a world champion standing in front of him. Look at that nice little step through to the right hand. Look how relaxed Talon Jai is, composed and just...
The hematoma, the cut, the left eye's closing a little now for Sean Clancy. The right hand was there for the asking, didn't take it though, and look at the return from Talon Jai.
This is a four or five piece combination, yeah. Every single one of them landed.
He can do it off the back foot too. He's moving backwards and he's throwing shots.
Everything is just... with precision.
It's also the efficiency of the striking. Everything is thrown to land. There are no wasted shots. Spinning back elbow to the side of the jaw. Two-punch combo there.
I know we speak a lot about accuracy, but this is the definition of striking accuracy. Every single shot he throws and initiates, he lands.
And guys, you don't see the downward elbow a lot in Muay Thai these days. You just don't see it. And here we see Talon Jai ripping out the jumping downward elbows, trying to crack the top of the head, the headache maker, trying to crack the clavicle of Clancy.
I like how he changes stances when he throws that right hand. He comes forward, changes stances, and then lands!
Oh, smack bang! The big kibosh! It's good night, Irene!
So if you and your homies ready for the show, there's nothing left to be said. Just get ready and let's go!